things. Thought I knew how to yank people out of all kinds of dangers. But this mess is what my abuelita would have called arroz con culo. I did my best to get some folks evacuated on that ferry. Wasn't expecting an enemy that can block the sun and drain the ocean right out from under us. These freaks are out there chomping on people and drinking blood. I can't even say the word. Not yet. But that crap ain't happening on my watch. No way. We gotta get out there, grab some supplies, and help people get through this mess. Thank God I got Bitty Bone working. And he doesn't have any blood for them to drain. Suck on that, cabrones.
From the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Coño, who was that? Sounded like a voice from hell. The Hollow Man? That's some kind of ghost story or something?
All the vamps are dead. Give me a diagnostic. You feeling good?
That red stuff doesn't look healthy at all. Crates from these choppers. We could go straight for the supplies or head these freaks off. But there's that other chopper too. ¿Qué tú crees, bribón? Better.
Auntie? Auntie, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you got dragged down into this. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
That marker might be a good place to check our position. Everyone? More where that came from, you ugly ass pendejos. There go those dumbass cultists I heard on the radio.
They will.
Gets kind of bumpy over here, Bitty Bong. Watch yourself.
God, I wish you'd quit badgering everybody about that shit.
What's going on?
Cabrones. Pretty. Not Puerto Rico pretty, but still.
If shit goes sideways, do you think we'll get arrested?
Nope.
There's the other crash site. Let's see if there's anything salvageable, people. These guys are in bellwether PMC gear. Wonder what their objective was. Looks like Bellwether came here to destroy evidence. Just the kind of shady operation they specialize in.
You'll regret that. I'm going to rip you open.
Bless this asshole.
Disappointed.
Supply crates right there.
Hey, listen.
Supply crates locked down
while you're out there.
I'll let the people at the firehouse know so they can come
grab. The more places folks have to lay low, the better.
All right, let's get back
to
the firehouse and see what's in the sand.
It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
Blood out.